I was conscious of the history that I was watching, and that was very impressive. Listening to the prosecutors and their questions was also kind of astonishing, as the way they did it was very clever. Then you had the translator, and the prisoner either answered or declined to answer. They knew they were going to be hung, they knew they were going to die, so they really didn't care much about the trial. They sat back and listened, but knew the eventuality was going to be hung.